to all the residents here at Eskaton. And whenever it's their birthday, they get one of my cards. It's kind of like my mission, and also it's my passion. I have over 3,400 mandalas that I have created. It started out when I created God's eyes. You know, these little things that you used to wrap when you're in fourth grade. And it developed from that. I found out that there some people had created beautiful ones and hung them on their walls, and I wanted to make them. That as I began not to feel that well, I found it was easy to draw them, and so I started creating them and then scanning them into the computer and creating cards. And then I put jewels on it and try to make it as beautiful as I can, and I write messages in them and cut them and bag them up and put the jewels on them and give them away. I have holiday cards, comforting cards, and I have a lot of them with philosophical messages on them, or blank cards. It just depends on what people are interested in. I just do it because I like to do it, and I always gift them to people because that's what I make them for, is to make people feel good about themselves. When they look at one of these, they say, "Oh, isn't that beautiful?" And for that moment in time, they feel very peaceful. And I like that.